You know, there's one thing about living in Brooklyn, New York, or just New York City in general, and that is pigeons. I think that they are spies.